Happy Tuesday, Panther Nation. We have some spicy news for you today to enjoy, including information about Chromebooks, the senior courtyard, and more. So stay tuned for your WTMR news and a track video by Noah Feudy coming your way now.
I missed.
A great video, Noah. Nice job.
Thank you, man.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Tuesday, March 26, 2019. I'm Nick, and I'm here with
Alejandro. Welcome to your WTMR News broadcast.
Seniors, the senior courtyard will be open next week. Make sure you take advantage of this senior privilege. Also, clean up after yourselves so you can continue to this great opportunity.
All students who will be taking an Ohio State test in the spring need to bring their Chromebooks to school on from April 8th to May 10th. It needs to be charged in order to take the test, and you will be taking an advisory. So if you have any questions, please ask your advisory teacher.
You smell what the rock is cooking? Want to paint a rock and have it put in the senior courtyard? Well, Ms. Nowakowski's class would love to deliver rocks to your room to paint. Her students will collect them and seal the paint on the rocks and put them in the courtyard. This is a cool opportunity to improve the senior courtyard and preserve your legacy with a rock.
Seniors can pledge to be drug and alcohol free for prom. Doing so, you can enter your name for a chance to win a Target gift card. Pledge days will be April 2nd and April 3rd during all lunches. You can pledge as an individual or a small group. Lunch menu. Today, Nacho Supreme or Sweet and Sour Chicken.
Tomorrow is Square Pizza Day, my favorite day. Or meatloaf with a roll.
Some rolls, man. You rolling.
I'm rolling.
You rolling.
Also, any Skills USA member interested in bowling night may attend. Please RSVP with Chef Dave. It will be $13 a person, April 5th at 7 p.m. at Miracle Lanes.
As many of you know, Whitmer was voted the best high school by the city paper. Last Friday, Representative So Becky came to our school to present the award of Whitmer as the city's best high school. Here is an actual presentation of our award.
Kind of things today, casual, whatever, and they'll slice it together.
All right, I'm going to take a bunch. Ready? Here we go.
Okay, so I wanted to present on behalf of the House of Representatives office and myself as your House District Representative for the Whitmer and school area. It says, on behalf of the members of the Ohio House of the 133rd General Assembly of Ohio, we are pleased to pay tribute to Whitmer High School. Yay! Congratulations,
Whitmer. Thank you.
This is, of all the things that we do as House of Representative members, these are always the rewarding things that I love to do, is to come back to my home district and be able to recognize all the hard work that our district does, especially here with Whitmer High School. So it goes to the staff, that goes to the students that are working hard day in and day out. It also goes to our community. That just represents so much about Whitmer High School. So congratulations, and I look forward to coming back next year. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Couldn't agree more. Thank you so much.
Go Whitmer, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
That was awkward. Thank you for joining us today. We wish you a hopefully warm week ahead, and we hope you enjoyed our broadcast.
Yeah, no kidding. For all the WTMR staff, this is Alejandro signing off with
Nick. Have a great rest of your week, Panthers. I do smell the Rockies. Smells like bean.